How to uninstall Average Internet Security 2019. Why? Possible reasons: corrupted client, unwanted installation, more. B. How? Solution number 1, perform the uninstallation process manually. Step 1, gain admin access. Step 2, turn off Average's real-time protection. Step 3, start the standard uninstall routine. Step 4, restart your computer when ready. Step 5, optionally clean related projects, components, or software remains such as Average Secure Browser. Follow me, exactly. See solution number 2, try the recommended uninstall tool pro in the description area, if this removal guide fails to work. Tip, please PM me if you need further assistance. Thank you.